if I weren't too busy arranging to keep them.
Don't say a word.
Hello?
Bong.
Harry Potter.
My name is Maximus Decimus Meridius.
Mary, I know what I'm gonna do tomorrow, and the next day, and next year, and the year after that. I'm shaking the dust of this crummy little town off my feet, and I'm gonna see the world!
Cheer up, sleepy Jean.
The only one around here!
Oh, I'm sorry. Did I break your concentration?
You either die a hero, or you live long enough to see yourself become the villain.
Life's not fair, is it?
I'm sorry, Dave. I'm afraid I can't do that.
You will complete me.
I drink it up!
I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not gonna take this anymore!
And then to be reminded what real power is.
To my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It got on in a flash.
The monster mash.
He did the monster mash.
Is that a raincoat?
Yes, it is.
In 87, Huey released this. Their most accomplished album. I think their undisputed masterpiece is Hip to Be Square. A song so catchy, most people probably don't listen to the lyrics. But they should, because it's not just about the pleasures of conformity and the importance of trends. It's also a personal statement about the band itself. Hey, Paul!
Ah! But I couldn't take punishment and had to settle down.
Well, that's essentially how I feel about life, full of loneliness and misery and suffering and unhappiness, and it's all over much too quickly. I would never want to belong to any club that would have someone like me for a member. That's the key joke of my adult life in terms of my relationships with women.